Lanky!
Sorry.
Bruh.
I couldn't find Sticky in your contacts.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lankybox.
Yeah!
Today, Siri decides what we trade and adopt me.
Okay, Adam, now you are trying to make us believe you have a friend named Sarah? Who's gonna tell us what to do?
No, Siri, like the iPhone Siri. Hey Siri, say hi.
Hello.
See? Oh, yeah. It's like the phone thing, like the iPhone Siri.
You calling somebody? You got a friend? Who's this?
Siri, what's my name?
You're Adam. That's what he told me anyway.
Huh? Yeah, see?
There's a person in the phone?
Yeah! No.
How did you put them in the phone? Get them out.
There's not a tiny little person in the phone talking to me. It's a computer program named Siri.
I will say this. Despite being Elon Musk's best friend and a technology pioneer, I don't trust technology.
Really?
Because the aliens might be using it to listen to us. So Adam, you need to explain to me right now what technology you have.
I don't think the aliens care about what you have to say.
You don't know that.
To be honest.
You don't know that. Hey Sarah, where are the aliens?
Sorry, I couldn't quite hear you.
She's on their side, Adam.
Okay. Hey Siri, can you find me a new pet rock?
Okay, here's what I found.
They found you a new pet rock!
She found Rocky!
Yeah!
Wait! Siri, where is Sticky?
Sorry, I couldn't find Sticky in your contacts.
Oh! That's so sad!
Hey Siri, go to lankyboxshop.com.
I didn't get that. Could you try again?
I'm not gonna lie, Adam. Your friend Sarah, she doesn't have the best hearing.
What?
Your friend Sarah does. It's Adam. It was Adam all along.
If you rearrange the letters of Siri, it spells Adam.
Nah, it doesn't. It doesn't. You need to practice your vocabulary. You need to play some Scrabble. Like me, Foxy, and Mini Foxy. Siri and Adam have zero letters in common. Unexpectedly failed. Adam.
It wasn't me.
You tell this little lady in the phone to reverse that right now.
Wait, why did it fail?
I don't know. Siri, am I living in a simulation right now?
Heads.
I'm in a simulation. Tails, I'm not. Siri, flip a coin.
It's heads.
What if Siri is controlling you?
I do not trust this technology. Take it far away from me.
You sure you want an Android phone instead?
What's the difference?
The Android's mascot is an alien.
And it makes sense, cause a Samsung Galaxy. And
yeah.
Who's trying to explore the galaxy? Elon Musk! And who's Elon's friend? Me? I'm an alien. Got a big alien brain. Hey Sarah, am I an alien?
I mean, if you think about it, aliens on other planets think that we're aliens because we're on a planet that's not theirs. Okay, who made Siri? Apple, right?
Yeah.
Why did Apple make you?
For one reason only, to make your life easier and more fun. I guess that's two reasons, huh?
Siri, what's 0 divided by 0?
Is 0, Adam.
Imagine that you have 0 cookies, and you split them evenly among 0 friends. How many cookies does each person get?
0.
See, it doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it does.
The Cookie Monster is sad that there are no cookies, and your friends are sad because they don't exist.
What? How did she know we didn't have friends?
And I don't have cookies.
What the heck?
We're being watched, dude. We're being watched.
No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. How is this gonna help? There's a camera watching you all the time.
Not anymore. I'm gone.
Really? This is how you're gonna do videos from now on?
Yeah.
What if there's a camera under the table too?
Okay, Adam. I have realized the power of your little friend, Sarah.
Siri?
I still don't know how they got trapped in the phone. Hey Siri, will the robots lead an uprising against humanity?
I'm on it. Here's what I found.
Okay, she found me a bunch of articles about robots taking over humanity.
That's scary.
We gotta hatch a T-Rex quick, dude.
Yeah.
We gotta hatch one quick. Hatch it.
What if it's Siri that's making the game lag so much?
Cause she doesn't want me to hatch a T-Rex.
Yeah, that could be Siri right there.
Are you Siri? Are you serious? Are you Siri? This person has a T-Rex? Oh, it's the person I traded a T-Rex. Okay.
That could be Siri.
My heart.
She does love T-Rexes.
They say, thank you so much for the T-Rex. I said, are you Siri? Oh, they say no.
Okay. Oh, thank goodness.
Okay, thank goodness. Hey, Siri, are aliens real?
Perhaps we should flip a coin on this one.
Okay, flip a coin. Heads is aliens are real.
Heads. It's heads.
Okay, Lankybox Live has confirmed with the help of Adam's tiny friend, Sarah, that there are aliens on the planet.
Yeah.
I don't like this video, Adam. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. We're asking questions we shouldn't know the answer to.
Yeah.
I don't want to know. I can't handle the truth. We'll I got a hatch of T-Rex for your friend, Sarah.
Siri.
Sarah.
Siri.
Sarah's.
Stegosaurus.
Yo, we're having like pretty bad luck. Well, actually, you're supposed to hatch 20. Okay, I think we're having average luck right now.
How many more eggs should we buy? Should I ask Siri?
Yeah.
Siri, pick a number between 1 and 10.
It's 4.
Four more eggs, bro. I'm gonna hatch 4 more eggs. I only have 2 left. Okay, I gotta buy 2 more.
Siri picked it.
Dude, if we hatch a T-Rex within these 4, I will know this was a conspiracy, bro.
There's okay, 1.
Ground sloth.
3 left.
Here we go.
This is all Siri right here.
Yo.
2.
What we got? Crypto. Okay, got another crypto.
2 more.
2 more. Hatch it. It's a woolly mammoth. This is our last egg.
Last egg. Bro, what's it gonna be?
Bruh.
And it's a... Siri, I might have to get rid of our phones after this.
Delete it, smash it. Smash it right now. Rocky says I'll do it.
No, Rocky, it's okay. This is a spooky video.
Dude, I actually got chills. Dude, that was the 4th egg and it was a T-Rex.
She knows. All right, guys, make sure to subscribe and leave a like. Help us get to 6 million subscribers and get merch at lankyboxshop.com. Guys, there's tons of cool stuff. If you want it for Christmas, make sure to order it now. Lankyboxshop.com.
We have documented proof that the robot uprising and the alien takeover is imminent.
Yes, it was just luck.
It is completely imminent. I'ma go eat some M&M's. Yeah!